After 3 hours of wait, UMNO Youth finally made their appearance. Shortly after, the birthday crowd went towards Stadium Merdeka. The UMNO Youth threw out packets and packets of free T-shirts to the crowd, inciting, asking them to join in to rally against Bersih, citing the slogan "Hidup Hidup Malaysia, Hancur Hancur Anwar, Hancur Ambiga, Hancur Bersih." They are now moving towards Stadium Merdeka.
Police arrested UMNO Youth Chief Khairi Jamaluddin and three others, Dato' Sri Rizal Merican, Dato' Aziz Rahim and Unku Saleh Unku Jalla. Using tear gas, police dispersed the Patriot group from heading towards Stadium Merdeka from Jalan Bukit Bintang. Foreign tourists staying along the road had a ringside view of the events unfolding. Khairi arrived nearly 4 hours late for the 10 a.m. date in Jalan Bukit Bintang, appearing 10 minutes just after a Bersih 2.0 group snaked their way from a lane off Jalan Bukit Bintang. The four UMNO youth leaders were arrested and slapped in a restraining order for being present and participating in illegal rallies in the city centre.